it, they moved this big black thing into our house, and you probably heard it before.
I know.
Anyway, they big black thing in, and I was kind of little in those days, and so I pushed my grandma's sewing stool up to the bench, and I crawled up there like Mount Everest, and I was on my knees, you know, just on my knees, because it was high up, and anyway, so then I figured out a way to just kind of, you know, sit down on the bottom, but it was wobbly, and I was going, oh, no, no, and then I reached way down like this. I looked at that thing, it looked like a Cheshire Cat from Alice in Wonderland. You know what it said to me? It said, come on, I did. So I reached in like this little bird, like goodness, kind of wobbly and everything, and I almost fell. I slapped my hand over. That thing made a noise. So I caught myself again, and I reached down. I kind of held on where there was like a cigarette burn on the edge. And then I stood up. I wasn't wobbly anymore, you know. Well, it wasn't because I was proud. And anyway, shall I tell you some more?
Please.
Okay, well. So I planned it that way. So what I did then is I just sat up tall and I smiled. That is. And then I took one finger and I just put it on this.